From CBS News, this hour's update on the war. Saudi Arabia claims two victories today. One of its pilots shot down two Iraqi jets over the Gulf, and the Saudi Navy sank an Iraqi ship spotted laying mines. CBS News correspondent Bob Simon and three members of his crew are missing in Saudi Arabia. A CBS spokesman says it's believed they're with friendly forces. More in an hour, and then tonight a special one-hour edition of the CBS Evening News.